I am Whistle Bow. I will not change that.
Anything for Lady Whistle Bow?
I can understand why you might hate Whistle Bow. I miss you.
You miss me.
Her words are cutting and sharp. Still, her readers are willing to pay to read about themselves week after week.
You do not sound as if you hate Whistledown. You sound as if you are jealous of her.
No, I'm not.